Dan doesn't think there's anything wrong with stuffing emus. You fucking